I think that there's when there's hopelessness. Because it's like there's too much money here. I mean, nobody should be hitting lotto for 36 million and we got people starving in the streets. That is not idealistic. That's just real. That is just stupid. There's no way Michael Jackson should have, or whoever Jackson, should have $1,000,000,000 and then that's people starving. There's no way. There's no way. These people should own planes and their people don't have houses, apartments, shacks, drawers, pants. I know you're rich. I know you got $40 billion. Can you just keep it to one house? You only need one house. And if you only got two kids, can you just keep it to two rooms? I mean, why have 52 rooms if you know there's somebody with no room? It just don't make sense.
It makes no sense, but it builds a purse. I had a dream, Pac killed all the Bilderbergs. But he stuck in my verse, up in a hearse, the brother the government murked. Cause he made the public alert, now we're stuck in the dirt. With old religions that mold traditions with cold precision, just listen, it's hidden in their fucking words. Take the word race, it's got two definitions. One means skin color, melanin additions. But why also conflict, symbolism, athletic competition, magnetic opposition. We're taught division, with no pot to piss in. We adopted Christian racism and constant friction. Changes in my optic vision, none. I see faces filled with it, lace my quill with it. Now we're one, some trace it through my lungs. Take it through the slums, now you're numb, stunned. We're just a radiation of the sun, sun.
Hey yo, sun, sun, sun. Sit back, man. Sit back, man. Hey yo. Sit back and fucking listen. I be steady henny sipping while niggas penny pitching. Van Gogh, Van der Sar, Vanna White. Belly rumbling, probably rob your man tonight. Another lost soul, product of my environment. Hustle to live, no plans for my retirement. Fuck a minimum wage, Canadian Tire shit. Work hard to get American empires rich. These corporations up for self-financial gains, but never invest in hoods with financial strains. CEOs just can't see a profit in it. These hoods get you richer selling your products in them. We veil social problems like Muslim women raping Africa for natural resources, and kids can't eat with those meal portions. But Seinfeld got a hanger for his Porsches. Spend millions on ancient ceremonies, lighting them torches. Uniting countries to separate on podiums. Olympic history bloodier than the Mongolians. They got gold for the medals. Mining operations handled by rebels. Dollars in the trillions amount. Not physical, but offshore accounts. But if you miss a mortgage payment, they're taking your house. Politicians, corporations all turn a blind eye. And why lie? Society's on the blind side. Media telling you to live the high life. How you buffeting when people hungry and blind sight? Express my thoughts in this minute in the limelight. Monetary ways got you losing yourself. Cancer is bad, but inequality is worse for your health. Separate myself from the shit on the shelf. Knowledge is power, and wisdom is wealth. I used to carry a banger, now I carry myself, nigga.